Friday, the Globe, the hottest club on Guam, reopened, introducing an upscale look and ambiance after 23 years and a $1 million renovation. The Globe remains the largest club on Guam and oozes sophistication and style. According to President and CEO of the Baldiga Group, Mark Baldiga, they're once again raising the level and quality of Guam's nightlife. The Globe, which originally opened as the Onyx back in 1990, boasts new bars and floor plan, state-of-the-art lighting, video and sound, multiple VIP areas, private rooms, and a fashion-forward red and white design on three-dimensional tiles that brings Guam's nightlife to the next level and on par with the freshest clubs in the world. Clubgoers, make sure to check it out every Friday and Saturday and be prepared to be mesmerized by the jaw-dropping midnight show featuring the incredibly talented toned men and sultry ladies of the Sandcastle cast. Or enjoy the new Emerald Room featuring house music with a lounge vibe complete with crystal beads and sofa beds. Congratulations on your grand opening, and we'll see everyone at the Globe.